thank you for joining me. Today I'm going to be discussing practicing single leg circles on a foam roller. Single leg circles is a great way to trim your inner thighs because it has circumduction at the hip, but also when we use the foam roller, it removes some of the stability of the floor and increases the challenge then that the abdominals face with keeping everything controlled and stable. So before we begin our exercise, double check that your foam roller doesn't have any dents or divots. We want it to be nice and smooth so that it can be very supportive. Go ahead, come onto your back. Knees are bent, arms are by your sides. Have your foam roller nearby. Plant your feet and press up into a bridge. Then you're going to take the foam roller and work it under your tailbone. Once you get the roller placed, you want to engage your abdominals to help keep you in a neutral position. If anything, you want to engage so that there might be a little bit more flattening of the back instead of creating more arch to the back. Okay, this is going to help protect your spine. But the goal is to have a neutral spine, engage the abdominals, arms come right by your sides onto the roller here for stability. Inhale, lift the right leg up, and exhale, straighten toward the ceiling, nice pointed foot. Inhale, past the midline, exhale, down, open, and back up, one. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale, exhale, four. Inhale, exhale, five, switching directions. Inhale, open, exhale, one. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale, exhale, four. Inhale, exhale, five. Lengthen through that leg, bend the knee, set the foot down. We'll do the other leg. Inhale, left leg lifts. Exhale, straighten. Inhale, past the midline. Exhale, circle one. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale, exhale, four. Inhale, exhale, five. Switching directions. Inhale, open. Exhale, one. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale, exhale, four. Inhale, exhale, five. Reach through that leg, bend the knee, set the foot down. Lift those hips, raise up on your toes if you need to, roll that roller out, and come on up. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. If you have, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, you can find me on Pinterest, Facebook, and my website, www.custompilatesandyoga.com. Thank you.